Cultures around the world have their version of chicken noodle soup, and growing up, this sotanghon soup was mine. This is episode 2 of Recipes from My Childhood. Whenever my mom whipped up a batch of this, she would always have an Engelbrecht Humperdinck CD playing on a loop. She was obsessed with this artist. Funny how a dish can trigger the memory of a song you haven't listened to in years. Anyway, she was sharing the how-to with me. She reminded me. And just before eating, top it with freshly cracked pepper, fried garlic bits, scallions, and a squeeze of lemon.